They almost got me, but I hid. They took the rest of the...
Jake has been looking for you.
What was that all about?
I'm really not supposed to talk about the wolf's den.
No one is.
Thank you.
Jacob's got his bunker somewhere up here. I heard each of the seeds have one, stocked to the rafters to prepare for the collapse. Glad that's over. Shit. Ah!
If you don't know about the Wolf's Den, I'm not gonna be one to tell you.
Thank you.
I've heard what they do at the ranger station. Try and lay low until all the shooting stops.
Eli's the only one that can get us out of this.
About it. Either you are with us. Thank you.
You've been doing some great work. Keep it up, friend.
This shit's never coming off.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Check.